I'm extremely honored to have been a part of this tournament. I gained a lot of experience. I got to work with a lot of veterans. And although I did not come out on top tonight, in the future, there will be another title shot, and I will fight strong.